he's going to get stunned.
I'm making excuses.
Yes,
I'm telling it the way it is. Telling it the way it is that Austin's still lucky to be WWF champion after the performance by Angle on SummerSlam Sunday in Austin in the post.
I'm more concerned now with Austin's shoulder. He might have just separated it.
And Chris Jericho working on that left shoulder of Stone Cold Steve Austin. What an opportunity for Chris Jericho. He had an opportunity a few weeks ago to King of the Ring. He gets a rematch here tonight against Stone Cold.
Yeah, what an opportunity for Stone Cold to finally shut up the big mouth of Chris Jericho.
Austin must be livid. Never expected it. Here's the roll up. Jericho may have it. No, a kick out.
Well, you ain't gonna get pinned Stone Cold Steve Austin out of your head with this.
And there you see Kurt Angle looking on. Kurt Angle watching intently. He wants Stone Cold Steve Austin. Angle, in my opinion, should be the WWF champion.
Right now, my concern is Stone Cold Steve Austin's shoulder. Jericho has got a good strategy. I hate to admit it by trying to pick apart
that shoulder. The cover championship on the line, and Austin slips out of the cover by Jericho. Nice drop toe hold by Stone Cold Steve Austin. Floats quickly. And that face locking
on. Jericho's got a hammerlock, which really torques your shoulder and your rotator cuff. I still don't think it's fair, but I mean, you know, that's all right. Stone Cold's WWF champion. He'll wrestle out of this.
Austin went through a long physical battle at SummerSlam with Kurt Angle. Now he's tossed into this WWF title match tonight by the WWF Commissioner, William Regal.
Well, Jericho usually gets what he wants. He's a lucky punk. He gets everything he wants.
No, he's not lucky. He's
a
just
prima
good.
Donna. He ain't good. He's a prima donna.
Chris Jericho going for the win. Can he lock it in?
No way.
Can he lock
no
it
way.
In?
He ain't turning
it. He does. It's over. And Austin desperately makes it to the ring.
Not a shot. Not, I'm not that easy, Y2J.
And Austin tosses Y2J through the middle rope. And now the Texas Rattlesnake with the WWF title on the line can take control of a fallen Chris Jericho.
Austin's dangerous out here, Cole. He'll pick him apart.
And Chris Jericho, Y2J, bouncing off the announce table right here in front of us. The psychotic Stone Cold Steve Austin off the ring post. Jericho.
There's that shoulder. There's that shoulder again.
Now Stone Cold going for that ring post like he did to Kurt Angle at SummerSlam. And Jericho giving Austin some of his own medicine.
Jericho's a desperate man. That's what he is, a desperate man trying to pick the shoulder apart.
Chris Jericho's desperate because he wants to bring the WWF title home to the World Wrestling Federation as Austin bounces off the barricade.
Jericho's sadistic, no respect for our leader. He knows Austin's hurt and he's trying to take out his shoulder.
Chris Jericho, listen to those chops up the top of the arena.
Sure, Jericho couldn't be in the ring, so he beats him on the outside.
Now, he tossed him back into the ring because you can't win the WWF title outside. Smart maneuver by Jericho.
Yeah, real smart. He just got a double axe handle on the back of his big head.
Kurt Angle looking on again.
Whoa.
Look at the intensity in the eyes of Kurt Angle.
Yeah, he's drinking water. Here's your milk, Angle!
Angle desperately believes he should have been WWF champion Sunday, and I concur.
Cole, you don't want to be on the other end of Austin's wrath. You know what that's like.
Look at Chris Jericho continues to work on that shoulder of Stone Cold Steve Austin. Austin in a tremendous amount of pain.
Jericho's trying to cross over him. He just got it.
Well, come on, give Jericho some props, Kaz. He's doing a tremendous job on Stone Cold Steve Austin, wearing him down.
No, he is. I mean, I'll give you that. That's cool. That's fine. But he's going to have to do a lot more to Austin than pick apart his shoulder. And Austin, I don't know, he's got to be hurt. Yeah, he did get to the rope.
WWF champion gets to the rope, forces Chris Jericho to break the hold. Austin,
break. Well, hold on, Cole. Why doesn't a ref break the hold completely? The man was on the ropes.
Look out, chop to the chest. Jericho whipped across the ring by Austin. Austin kicks. And a desperation maneuver. And look at him favor the shoulder for Stone Cold. It buys Austin some time.
Of course, Jericho rammed his shoulder, Austin's shoulder, into the damn ring post. Is that legal? No.
Referee asks Austin if he wanted to give it up. The toughest SOB in the world today says hell no. Austin trying to get some blood flowing back into that shoulder.
Y2J, disrespect to Austin. Nice, nice.
Oh, a low blow. Austin had the referee distracted, talking about the shoulder and the rattlesnake with a low blow striking Jericho.
Our leader is a ring general. So smart. What a tactician.
The WWF title on the line. Stone Cold with that sick look in his eye. It was Chris Jericho that came out here earlier on tonight, running his mouth, embarrassed, humiliated Austin.
The fact of the matter is, that's true. The fact of the matter is, Y2J wrote a check in his mouth that his ass can't cash, and Austin's gonna cash it.
WWF Championship on the line. We are live in Denver with SmackDown. Chris Jericho with a golden opportunity as Stone Cold slides out of the ring.
Get him, Rattlesnake, get him, baby!
And referee Earl Hebner telling the champ, get him back in the ring. Jericho cannot win the title outside the ring. Oh, look at Austin!
say something funny now. Kills your legs. That takes the numbs your legs right out of you.
Jake Stone Cold has something to prove here tonight, Taz. He never pinned Kurt Angle at SummerSlam. Never got the job done, in my opinion. And tonight, brutally beating Chris Jericho. He's trying to prove something here tonight.
Right now, Cole Austin is leading by example, as usual, by destroying Chris Jericho for showing no respect. He thought this was.
Stone Cold, the paranoid champion, is psychotic. We saw his psychotic side against Kurt Angle at SummerSlam Sunday. And now we're seeing it against Jericho here tonight with the WWF title on the line. Jericho counters, rolls him up. Kurt Angle, champion, he got it. No. Austin kicks out after two. Finds him with a wicked right hand.
The vicious rattlesnake knocking the tape flat out of Jericho's big mouth.
Austin complaining to the referee that Jericho had his trunks. I didn't see that.
He did. Come on, Cole. He did.
This crowd is all over Stone Cold Steve Austin. Unflattering chant directed at the rattlesnake.
If these people don't shut up, believe me, Austin will never come back to Denver.
And Stone Cold Steve Austin, WWF champion in control of Jericho.
Hey, Cole, you gotta admit, you've been on the
counter,
other end.
Counter by Jericho. Damn. Here comes Y2J. Battling back with the title on the line.
Come on, Austin, shut him down. He's working on that shoulder again.
Jericho ripped across the ring. Up over the top goes Chris Jericho.
No.
And Jericho, sending Austin up. If he can lock in the walls of Jericho, it's going to be all over.
Don't turn him. Don't get the ropes, Austin. There you go.
And Austin presses to the ropes again. Great ring presence by the champion.
Why is Hebner now yanking off Jericho quicker?
He got him off. What do you want him to do? Don't come into the turnbuckle. Jericho, move on.
Austin might be out, Cole. No.
Jericho scattered perfectly with the title on the line.
Austin buried his knees right in Jericho's guts.
Stone Cold writhing in pain. Chris Jericho stumbling to his feet. World Wrestling Federation title is on his line. Austin telling Jericho to get up.
There
going
he is.
For the stunner. Jericho countered.
No, on the shoulder again.
Working on that left shoulder. Chris Jericho applying the pressure. Locking it in.
He's got a Fujiwara armbar on him and he's got it in tight.
And Austin to the ropes again. Desperation by the champion Austin as Jericho tried to just pull that shoulder out. Imagine the torque on the shoulder.
Look at how tough our leader is. Look at the guts and heart and pride of Stone Cold by fighting through that pain.
Stone Cold is desperate. Right hand by the champion misses. Jericho as well. Big knockdown. Rolls up Austin. He may have him. Wait a minute. Austin. Austin's got the ropes. Austin's got the ropes. Damn it, Austin had the ropes.
You gotta love
here
it, baby.
Champion, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Jericho.